stick up off the ground and knock that fire girl down. She fell down on her bended knees, for mercy she did cry. Oh, Willie dear, don't kill me here, I'm unprepared to die. She never spoke another word, I only beat her more, until the ground around me within her blood did flow. I started back to Knoxville, got there about midnight. My mother, she was worried and woke up in a fright, saying, dear son, what have you done to bloody your close soul? I told my anxious mother I was bleeding at my nose. I called for me a candle to light myself to bed. I called for me a handkerchief to bind my aching head. Rolled and tumbled the whole night through, as troubles was for me. Like flames of hell around my bed and in my eyes could see. They carried me down to Knoxville and put me in a cell. My friends all tried to get me out, but none could go my bail. I'm here to waste my life away down in this dirty old jail. Because I murdered that Knoxville girl, the girl I love so well.